And we're learning more tonight about a crash on Highway 46 that left a bicyclist dead. California Highway Patrol says it happened after 5:30 Saturday evening when 57-year-old Donaciano Aldama was struck by a car. He was pronounced dead at the scene. The CHP says he was not wearing a helmet. The driver of the car was not hurt.